You look like you can handle a weapon.
What the fuck, me?
Thank Christ you showed up when you did. There's an old veteran who lives just over there. Can't move very well.
I hope he's not any.
Hey, old pal. It's Bird. Haven't heard from you in a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like we talked about. Small desert valley.
Now maybe things can get
not
back
much for
home.
Us there except some solitude. It ain't perfection, but hell, sometimes being prepared is about cutting your losses. You watch your back, you hear? Bugs me knowing you're cooped up in that dog shit county. Prepper like you, that's not where you want to be. But I know why you hung around. Admire you helping the people out. I'd have done the same. But it ain't just me I gotta worry about. So long, buddy.
It's just nice to see folks out and about. Breathing a lot easier with balls and sorted out. I owe the resistance.
Got 26 grams of lean reinforcing protein.
All right, Deputy. It's time to boost T-levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving.
This music
right now, we serve our Montana tendergroins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one, well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Hey.
This ain't no time for horsing around. That was actually my worst nightmare.
Peggy's in my sights. I'm changing position. Moving. Watch my back.
Thank you.
get Peggy!
Peggy's dead!